This is NB-36H, also known as Crusader, the only American aircraft to ever carry a running nuclear reactor on board. The plane's original crew cabin was replaced by a massive lead and rubber lined 11-ton crew section that would fit the 5 people. The windows were 30 cm thick, made of lead glass. The aircraft was filled with 16-ton operational reactor, which was hung on a hook in the middle of the bomb bay for easy loading and unloading. The Crusader was not powered by a nuclear reactor, as its main goal was to test the shielding needed for the reactor. The reactor was never fully shielded, as that would have been too heavy. The Crusader was always escorted by a Boeing B-50. To measure the nearby radiation, in total, 47 test flights were conducted, and the testing revealed that shielding was sufficient to protect the crew, but there was a risk of radioactive contamination in the event of accident. For more such information, subscribe to our channel.